What we now see is a resistance to colonialism, which we haven't seen in the Third World for many, many decades, probably since Vietnam. So this is a meaningful point of changing the narrative from the narrative of victimhood to the narrative of liberation, of anti-colonialism. Now, it's not an accident that a lot of people in the Global South are supporting Palestine lock, stock and barrel, because they understand that this is their game, this is their aim, this is the objective, you know, defeating Western capitalism and Western anti-democracy. It's stranglehold over the whole world, over its politics, over its money supply, over its, you know, arms industry. You know, this stranglehold the West has about the world has to be broken, and it will be broken.